Channel 68, Halloween Eve, the marathon. I'm your host, your ghost host, with the most, Dr. Wolfenstein. I will be with you until...
My name's all over it. I was fixing the tray to the Jackie Cobb.
That retard that hangs out at Molly's fruit stand?
Yeah.
You know, for the life of me, I cannot understand why you hang out with that asshole.
He's one horny retard.
Well, they tell all. All they want to do is eat and fuck.
Well, if you know him, you might understand his urges.
Worse than a rabid-ass baboon.
Yeah. You know what his favorite thing is next to whacking this weasel? He takes a sharpened pencil and sticks it in his eyeball and twists it.
What?
He doesn't hurt himself, though. He kind of twists it right next to his eyeball.
Huh? He's been putting that pencil someplace other than his eyeball.
He don't do nothing like that. Although once he got caught, you know, with a Planet of the Apes doll stuck up his asshole.
God damn!
I had to take him to the hospital. Kid had Dr. Z stuck halfway up his butt.
Smell. gas.
Look, that is squeaky. Right there. That's a girl you would date.
Jerry, how much did you put in?
I don't know. $2-$3
$2-$3 I told you to fill the tank.
Tell me, have I made a money? Jesus Christ, Jerry. Oh, man, you're so nervous.
Caffeine guy. You know, I wouldn't be drinking so much coffee if you did your share of the driving.
You know, I don't have night vision.
Oh, no.
Seriously, I can't even make out the lines in the road. Fine, Bill, you know what? You want to pull the car over on me? We're more than happy to kill us out in the middle of nowhere. Look, besides, there's a billboard right there. Captain Spaulding, Museum of Monsters and Madmen. Oh, that's great. Right, chicken and gasoline. Next exit. There you go. Problem solved. There you go. Where do we go? Big deal, Bill.
I'll pump the gas. Go inside and see if it's worth checking out.
Okay, Mr. Cranky.
Holy crap, you gotta see this place. It's boss.
Yeah, hi, boss.
Really fucking boss.
Like, wake up the chicks and break out the camera, boss?
Hell yeah.